Very nice to see you here. I hope you and family are doing great. Will you please subscribe? Geoffroy spider monkey, also known as the black-handed spider monkey or the Central American spider monkey, is a species of spider monkey, a type of New World monkey, from Central America, parts of Mexico and possibly a small portion of Colombia. There are at least 5 subspecies. It is one of the largest New World monkeys, often weighing as much as 9 kilograms. Its arms are significantly longer than its legs, and its prehensile tail can support the entire weight of the monkey and is used as an extra limb. Its hands have only a vestigial thumb, but long, strong, hook-like fingers. These adaptations allow the monkey to move by swinging by its arms beneath the tree branches. It lives in fission fusion societies that contain between 20 and 42 members. Its diet consists primarily of ripe fruit, and it requires large tracts of forest to survive. As a result of habitat loss, hunting and capture for the pet trade, it is considered to be endangered by the IUCN. Its body color varies by subspecies and population, and can be buff, reddish, rust, brown or black. The hands and feet are dark or black. The face usually has a pale mask and bare skin around the eyes and muzzle. Its arms and legs are long and slim. The arms are about 25% longer than the legs. The thumb is only vestigial, but the fingers are long and strong, making the hands hook-like. The long arms and hook-like hands allow Geoffroy's spider monkey to brachiate, that is, swing by its arms beneath the tree branches. It eats mostly fruit, preferably ripe and fleshy, and spends 70% to 80% of its feeding time eating fruit. Leaves make up most of the rest of its diet. Young leaves are especially important to provide the protein that can be lacking in fruit. I just hope you liked this video, and will look forward to your next visit, pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.